goes in, and they're all in line. They're racing, and the grade three, the very one. And it's Shaniqui who goes out to the front. Star Former taken in hand after a good start and will settle back now as Closing Range takes second. And Star Former is taken in hand third now. Game Fair fourth, Angie Green fifth to the outside, backing off from the pacemakers. Then comes Bejaka to the inside. Janice Elaine's caught three wide on that turn and is getting closer while racing outside of horses. Kadaya settles at the back. End of the stretch, first time round, and Shaniqui's the leader, pushed along up front by Closing Range in second. Star Former's a handy third behind them, 24-4 first quarter. And then it's another 4.5 back to Game Fair. Bejaka to the inside, and Janice Elaine, Angie Green, and Kadaya's unhurried in the back. Joel Rosario's got Kadaya 11 lengths off of front running Shaniqui. And Javier Castellano and Shaniqui lead the way into the next turn with Closing Range in second and Star Former saving all the ground in third. At a gap of another 2.5 lengths now to Bejaka and Game Fair, who are a bit closer. Angie Green and Janice Elaine are after that. And Kadaya still about 9 behind, 48-2 for a half mile. On to the back stretch. Shaniqui the leader by a length and a half to Closing Range. Star Former still well in control in third and now guided to the outside. Two lengths more back to Bejaka, Game Fair next, and then Angie Green, followed by Janice Elaine, and Kadaya's last of them all and has been last so far. She just went by Janice Elaine, though, and she's 8 lengths off of Shaniqui, who went 3/4 in 1:13-3. Shaniqui the leader, Star Former puts the pressure on now. Star Former's only a neck behind Shaniqui's, who under a ride on the lead. Star Former draws even with her now. It's 4 lengths more back to Bejaka. Game Fair to the outside. Kadaya's going to come wide. Closing Range has dropped back. They're coming to the top of the stretch. And Star Former has taken the lead. It is Star Former in front as they come down the stretch, well out into the course, but pulling away from her opposition. Then Shaniqui, Bejaka, Angie Green, Kadaya just didn't fire today, Edgar Prado, and Star Former. Strong in victory in the Grade 3, the very one. Angie Green was second, Bejaka was third, then Shaniqui. In the winner's circle, the trophy presentation for the very one being presented by Racing Secretary Dan Bork to the winning connections of Star Former, winner of the Grade 3, the very one.